For scarecrows, we want to start flush against the wall, heels back, core tight, chest nice and proud. Taking the elbows, going straight back, and lifting the arms up. We want a 90 degree angle in the elbow. From there, we're going to rotate down, going as far as we can without compromising wrist position. So if you feel your wrist reaching, then you know you've gone a little too far. Okay, maintain that elbow position. And rotate back up.